working on a series of paintings which I call The Lost Generation, and it goes back in time. I grew up in Warsaw, Poland, and it influenced me a lot because I kind of grew up on ruins after the Second World War was totally destroyed. And even though I'm a so-called third generation, I'm the first generation to ask questions. It was a conscious decision that as an artist, I want to go deeper into that, and I start painting children. It's a natural way that when you go back in time, you go back to the past, you kind of want to reveal the childhood. And it also works with me because the feeling of zeitgeist and melancholy has been with me since I was a child. I'm trying to depict children before the whole destruction, before the whole horror came, and I'm also trying to depict myself as a child who grew up with this kind of thing back in my head. And like I said, that I'm kind of creating a series of children, series of my own babies as my paintings, as children themselves who stare at me, and it's about love, so it's very unconditional. So I'm one of them, but I'm still on the other side. I create my army. They surround me, they look at me, and they are my comfort zone in a way, as well as painting is my comfort zone. And what is the most important for me, that I create something which hasn't existed before, and I think it's the biggest luxury. I create a specific object which before me didn't appear, and it's not going to appear without me as well. And I think that's the biggest freedom, and I'm not going to stop. It's the need. My work contains paintings, because that's the main thing for me. I'm a painter. And right now I'm also experimenting with a new medium, a video, because I think in a contemporary world we have to use what is the most appealing to people. So I know what my paintings are talking about, but it takes time to step in front and actually go into it. And most people do not have time in daily world, so I'm bringing a video which is supposed to help to understand what is my work about, and I hope it works. My outgoing project contains paintings, sculpture and video. It's a journey back in time, where I try to deal with a traumatic heritage of my Polish Jewish ancestry and the tragic history of my country. The old family album awakes my melancholy and longing for the vanished world, because to remember is a human need to stop time. But what if the past becomes a painful stain and to remember means to suffer? In my new series of The Lost Generation paintings, I'm trying to depict both sides of the past. Good and bad, two sides of the human nature. I'm still focused on innocent children though, but some of them are going to grow up to be creators and some of them are going to grow up to be oppressors. The question is, what makes one choose to destroy? Do we all carry a bad seed? Or are we truly good deep inside? I believe that to ask the question about one's history and to keep the memory alive is an artist's obligation.